finished a conference here in New York with 65 very successful entrepreneurs. They're not worried about it. They're going for the American dream. They're interested in the American dream. And the only people that aren't going to become millionaires in this country are two people. One, the ones that have given up and saying, I'm not going to go play. And two, the people that are just going for the million, because today people should be going for $10, $15, $20 million. You know, every time the government gets involved in any kind of program, it doesn't seem to work. So the people that are hiring out there, and it's true that people do hire. I'm hiring right now. I have three businesses that are hiring, looking for people, but I want people that can produce revenue. These are the jobs that will be needed for the next 4 to 5 years, and the government does not know how to produce revenue. It doesn't know how to stay on a budget, and them getting involved in this, just like your guest said, it's a little too late here.
Now, when you are, as a business coach, you advise people, you know, to as they move up their career, and once they've established themselves in career, you're very big on standing for something. What do you mean by that?
Yeah, look, I want to know what you stand for as a leader. I want to know that you stand for the right thing, whether it's popular or not. If it's my company or a parent, I want to know you will do the right thing. Management's responsibility is to do that thing right. And the president of the United States, he's not a manager or a leader. He's basically a bad salesman that overpromises and underdelivers.
Right now, people are cutting back everything. Companies and individuals are hearing in the media, hey, cut back, we're in a recession, it's a problem, but they're not being told what to do. And the people at home right now, you know, the big companies are being bailed out or promised to be bailed out. The individual, me and you, are not going to be bailed out. So it's like, what do I do? First, cut back on anything that doesn't work, doesn't produce income. Number two, continue to spend money and invest resources in those things that can produce, that can create income, that have potential.
Budget is the key word, most popular word in everybody's language right now. If you want to get what you want, you have to know how to make yourself more valuable in the marketplace, more needed in the marketplace, male or female, and how to actually convince people that paying you more would be a prudent thing for the company
to do. That it's a good idea for them.
It's a great idea.